All right, so what I love about this is that the more I die, the more retries I get. I guess that's what you get for, hold on a sec. I guess that's the bonus you get for playing on easy. Although you don't get much out of it, but good God, man, this is ridiculous. I'm probably going to get shat on for messing up this many times, because apparently everyone else can do it better than me. Which you probably can, but, oh well. Climb, climb. Not bad.
All right, I got it.
Not bad at all. Now go.
Come closer.
Leave me be. Oh wait, no, hold up, pull this back. I friggin' had it, man. Ah, oh, you fucking asshole! You can't drop! You can't do it! Like, shit! It's starting to get annoying. Hurry up! Because, like, you get up there, and I try to get off it immediately, but it doesn't work. Oh, shit! Oh, my God. Whenever I make stupid mistakes like that. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really trying. I'm really trying, but I can't. This one's tough. And the thing on your ass gives you no time to think.
All right, I got it.
Come on. I don't even. Maybe. Oh, shit! I did it again! Oh my God! I keep forgetting to hit X before I push, so I just walk on the damn thing. That's what I keep fucking doing. I knew Catherine was tough, but I didn't think it'd be this tough. I mean, I'm not even that far into the game yet.
Alright, I got it.
See, I hope I'm doing this the right way. Like I said, it doesn't give me any time to think. Like, holy shit, he's getting really close now. You can't. Oh, I did it! Oh, I'm done. Whoa, I made it! Oh my God, go. Go!
All right, I got it. I made it.
Yeah! Ha ha!
I get it now. Opening the door is crossing the finish line.
Jesus, man, that's just not right. Ugh. I love the music.
Yeah, suck it. I win.
Woo! I have a creative block, but I see. After how long? Like, Jesus. Oh, God, that was awful. Yeah, it's behind me. But it was awful. But now we go back into the real world with Vincent and his pals. Let my sheep go. Yes, let them go. Let my sheeple go. So far we've had a fork. What else did we have? We had another boss, didn't we? Oh, was it just the fork? And the ass cheeks? I don't even remember. No! What the hell?
I thought I came home alone. Oh, shit. Sorry. Did I say something?
Catherine.
I did? Well,
it's okay. But it's a bit embarrassing.
It is?
You haven't called me by my name before.
Zing!
Your name? Catherine? Ah.
What is it, Vincent?
Nothing.
He sweats a lot.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey, are you angry with me? Sorry for coming by out of the blue.
Wait, so she just crashed here? Well, I'm more surprised than angry.
I thought that you'd want to see me, Vincent.
Whoa, hey!
I couldn't keep myself away from you. Last night was amazing. It was the first time I've ever done something like that.
What? Whoa, wait. What did I do?
You're gonna make me say it? You're so
whoa,
kinky.
Wait. Okay, time out. Time out.
You've got 10 seconds.
Okay, look. Why me?
Because I like you. What about you, Vincent? What do you think about me?
You're the devil.
I think you're really cute.
Thanks. What else?
What else?
Am I just cute?
How do I put this? I'm kind of jealous of you. You seem to live however you want.
What do you mean? That's normal, isn't it? Vincent, you can live however you want, too. Just so long as you never think of cheating on me.
Oh, God.
Cheating?
Oh!
Listen, Catherine. There's something I gotta tell you.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I thought Catherine was coming home with a K. Holy shit. Vincent, you are in deep right now, my friend. Oh, my God. Oh. Now he's wearing the glasses.
Come on.
Hey.
You think you look good in those?
Yes.
Quit joking around and listen. This is really important.
Oh, God.
Sorry.
This month, I'm running really late.
Huh?
What?
I think I'm pregnant.
Oh, God.
Say something.
Oh. Sorry.
Oh, my God.
So, what are you thinking?
So why am I sweating? I mean, I have to take responsibility, right?
Come on, say something.
Of course I'm happy, but...
But?
This is great.
So you're happy. That's good to hear. To be honest, I was a little worried. It's so hard to tell what you're thinking sometimes.
Oh, don't worry about me.
Shouldn't even question the butt.
Surprising, but it's not like you're sure of anything yet, right?
Well, yeah. Go ahead.
Nora, bro.
Answer it.
Okay. Hello?
Oh, hello.
Hello. Thank you for calling.
What are you doing? Hey, I'm in the area.
No.
Yeah,
no.
That's going to be a little difficult.
Aww, you mean you can't? Where are you right now?
How did she get my number? I gotta hang up or she'll suspect something. What's that? Hello? You're breaking up.
What was that?
Just a call from work. Said something about a bug, but it got cut off. You know, the reception isn't very good in the office, but it didn't sound urgent, so...
Not that. Your phone. Did you get another one?
Huh? Oh, this. Yeah, the new model came out last week, so...
It hasn't been that long since you got your old one. You could have still used it. Didn't you buy a new computer a little while ago, too?
Oh my god.
Please throw your money away.
I...
You're going to have to watch yourself from now on. You know what I mean, right?
Right.
Yeah. So...
Well, it's okay since you've been working hard. After all, I might have to take maternity leave.
Yeah, you might, huh?
Oh, but I plan to go back to work after having the baby. We'll just have to split up the housework, okay? You can't throw your clothes everywhere anymore.
Oh, okay.
Also, it's a woman's job to get married.
He's dating another woman?
It's a man's job to stay single as soon as possible. It really ticks me off. I'm gonna curse him to death.
Maybe his name will appear in the
words from someone.
Waiter!
So you need to make sure you're saving up. And all your late-night drinking isn't cheap, you know. So I'll be handling all our bank accounts.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay. You're still serving. I'll have the summer squash pasta.
Well, that voice.
Listen to me!
Whoa!
I'm listening. My stomach. So I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Vincent, you've been acting weird today.
No, I'm fine. I'm fine, really.
No, I don't mind being in the smoking section.
Hey, is this the smoking section?
Huh? Well, yeah. Right. You've gotta quit smoking too. It's not good for the child.
Bathroom, gotta go right now.
Oh my God.
I'll ask my parents when they'll be available.
Oh, dear God, this guy is, oh my God, I see why this is a horror. It's a different kind of horror. Like, oh my God. Oh, I feel so bad for him.
I can't believe she didn't catch you.
Oh.
Still, if she's pregnant, your life is fucked with a capital F.
It's not fucked yet. I mean, nothing's set in stone.
So, then, what'd you tell her?
Who's the father?
I told her I was happy to hear about it.
It doesn't look like you're happy at all.
This is all getting too much for me, you know?
So you're finally tying the knot. Congrats, Papa. Get ready to kiss your wife's ass for the rest of your natural life. No going out late, no liquor, no smoking, no gambling. No relaxing on weekends because you've got to take care of the kids.
Really?
Ugh.
Dang, that sounds really tiring.
Hey, you guys.
Quit filling his head with doom and gloom.
Erica!
Come on, cheer up. Raising a nice, happy family is supposed to be a good thing, right?
A happy family. Never had one of those before. Yeah, I can't see it.
Yeah, well, you're not the only one.
That's irrelevant. It's just because of the way you two grew up. So, Vincent, what's this weird dream you said you had? We'll listen to you tonight.
Weird dream?
Why are you asking now? I really can't remember it anyway.
You don't?
I was being chased by something. I don't know, it was scary.
Some ass cheek.
Sounds common to me.
Hey, excuse
me. Yeah, and you feel like you didn't get any sleep at all that night, right?
Excuse me.
Oh, what are you doing here?
Did you people...